Hey Explorers, welcome back to another Apple Arcade playthrough. Today we're playing a game by Frosty Pop, and it's called The Pinball Wizard. Okay. Okay, so here's the tutorial. Come on, get a key. There, got it. Okay, cool. That was pretty easy. Okay, first level. Oh wait, how come the door opened before I kill the bad guy? That's weird. Oh shoot, now I have 30 seconds to get out of here. Oh man, I'm so close to the exit. Shoot. Come on. 9, 8, 4. Oh. So did I not get anything that I wanted? I mean, did I not get all the treasures? Oh, I'm not sure. Okay. Anyway. I hope I collected all the treasures. Oh no, it's died. Oh, I see. So if I hit all three of those torches, if I light them up, then I think all those the money, whatever, shows up. Oh no, died again. Oh, I see. So when I hit the bucket with a heart, I get my health back. Come on, I'm trying to hit that bad guy. having trouble. There, I killed him. I need to get a key. Got a key. Alright, now to make it out of here, hopefully I can make it out before the timer this time. Oh no, died again. Whoa. Oh no! Yikes, I am running low on health. Oh, I died. Okay, so the third level. See what's going on here. Okay, getting some experience. Whoa, I leveled up. Okay, so I have a skill called Dash. Oh, level up again. Okay. Let's see, what's a daily dungeon? Okay, you need to reach level 5. Infinity dungeon. Let's see, look at the skills. Dash, hold an aim to release to dash, okay? Okay, cool. So now I have a skill. Oh, cool. So when I click on this, it'll show me what kind of skills I could possibly get in the future. Cool. Alright, let's see. Let me try another level. Okay, good. Now I can continue from level 3. Or restarting level 3, I mean. Okay, so I have the dash ability. Okay. Alright, so the green thing's the energy. Press and hold down on dash, okay? I like how normally in pinball you have like 3 lives, like 3 balls. If they fall in, then then you die. But this is like a life bar, so I kind of like that, and you can refill your life bar by bumping to the barrel. So that's kind of cool. Oh man, I wish I could, I'm playing this on an iPhone. I kind of wish that I could kind of tilt the phone, you know, like you can tilt the, when you're playing a physical pinball, you know how you can tilt the pinball machine to make the ball roll a certain way. So I kind of wish I could do that, because it's so hard to get the ball up there. Oh shoot, I have 7 seconds. I forgot about that. Oh. So See, the thing is, well, do I get to keep all the stuff after a timer shows up? That's a part I'm not too clear. I hope I did. Oh no! I pressed the wrong button. Ouch. What does the potion do in the middle? Does it give me a new spell? Missed it. Alright, I got. Okay, it just refills my stuff. Oh, come on. This time I'm left the room without collecting anything. That sucks. Okay, level 5. Whoops. Oh no, I died. Let's see if I can get some more healing before I get out of here. Okay, cool. Alright, level 6. I see the experience barrel got depleted.
The what?
Oh no, I died. Oh no, come on. Oh no, 10 seconds. I need to get out of here. Oh, I died. Oh, that sucks. I died right before I could leave the level. So I lost some life for no good reason. Okay. Okay, there's a new type of monster now. Some kind of spider or something. Oh no! I got hit by the bomb. Oh. Okay, cool. I killed him. Yay. Alright, so now. Alright, 26 seconds for me to get out of here. Alright. Okay. Level. What level is this? Oh no, I just used my, I accidentally clicked on my dash spell and I dashed myself into the hole. That was silly. Okay. Level 9. Alright, maybe I'll do like 10 levels. And I've been lucky getting the key so early, but I want to spend more time exploring each world. Like, oh shoot, I'm almost dead. Oh yikes, I died. Game over. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I got a new spell called Guardian. Alright, maybe I'll play one more level just to see what the new spell does. Okay, I've unlocked the daily dungeon. Oh wait, I didn't want to play it now. But... oh well, let's see what the daily dungeon does. Whoa. Oh no, that... How long does the daily dungeon last? Do I just keep playing until I die? Or... Wait, the monsters came back to life? Okay. Do I get to keep the stuff in the daily dungeon? Do they carry on? Oh, cool, they carry on to... Okay, I got another spell. Cool, now they carry on to the real game. Okay, so what new spells do I have? This guardian. Okay. This magic orb. Oh, I still have. Wait, how much money do I have? Okay. Alright, so how long has it been now? 22 minutes? Alright, I'm going to do one last level, okay? In the tower. Night Elf, let's finish up this level with my newfound powers. Okay. Oh, I see the guardian is at... Oh man, that sucks. My guardian's gone. Just a simple little bump and my guardian vanished. Okay, you know what? I'll do one more level because that, for some reason, I finished so quickly. Oh. Man, I just wasted my guardian again. Yeah, so some quick thoughts while I'm playing this last level for the video. I think it's very interesting to mix role-playing games along with pinball. Oh, I died. Let's see. Did I get powered up? I wonder what you can go do with the gold that you collect. Is there a shop? Oops. You know what? I am gonna try to beat level 10. But yeah, so as I was saying, that I think it's really unique. Unique idea to do a pinball role-playing game. So yeah, I really dig this. Oh no. Oh, I died again. Come on. I just want to pass level 10. Whoa. The Guardian thing is just too sensitive. Man, the stupid bombs. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. Just wanna pass this level. So I'm not too clear on what you do with the gold. Oh, what? That was weak. Need a potion. Yes. Alright, which one of you guys have the key? Get out of here. Come on. Yes. Okay, so that is the Pinball Wizard. I think it's pretty fun, so I'll be keeping this game. And I will come back another time to play this some more. Alright, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.